same thing. The whole world is watching this hoax. You got a DA that's out of control. You have a judge that's highly conflicted. The whole thing is a mess, and you have the leading candidate and leading crooked Joe Biden by line. He's the one that should be in trial. He's a crook. You got a crooked president. He should be in trial with all the stuff he's done and his family.